The Master's of Science degree in Consumer Analytics at LIM College is the first of its kind. Consumer analytics is the study of information and understanding how to gather that information to make strategic business decisions. How do you tell a story with numbers? LIM College focuses on the business of fashion, and one major component of fashion is consumers. How do you take the information we have about consumers and that we're learning all the time and then make appropriate business decisions? Whether they're accessing ads online, whether they're shopping in the store, whether they're shopping online, business decisions get made by looking at patterns within that data. So the consumer analytics degree is a master's of science degree. This means that it's got theory in it. It's also research-based. We have information management course. We have statistical courses like data analysis, a multivariate statistical analysis. There's also a really cool course that I want to take, which is data visualization and graphics. Another part of the degree is operations and supply chain metrics, because supply chain is such a huge part of the fashion industry. You need to understand where things are working and where there might be issues. That's what this degree is for.